I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name, nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Secret exchange at the pavilion, very cloak and dagger. attacked again.
Max attacked like the Russian FSB. I don't know. Some Cold War dinosaur.
This game is pretty important.
Novikov is meeting Max Decker, a senior agent in the Russian FSB. Small world. The FSB has been mounting a criminal case against Novikov, but Decker's boss, FSB Section Chief Nikolai Kamarov, committed suicide only last night. Or perhaps not. Either way, this could be a chance to catch Novikov away from the spotlight.
Time out during the show. We should go check out the place. It has security risks. It's pretty exposed for my tastes.
Let Kurt worry about that. We've got enough on our hands.
Must be a big event upstairs.
It's only for the rich clients.
Sir, enjoy the show.
Just give us 5 minutes, okay?
That's fine.
Well, we could hardly predict a pileup on the freeway.
You have a spot in mind, or... Okay. Wait.
Is there a problem?
Novikov is busy. He told us to stay put and enjoy ourselves. His security staff is vicious.
Novikov, tell you where we're going?
Pavilion. Guard, I see. That it was a wave.
It's coming.
But not because of your parents. Only because of your parents.
Good-looking tuxedo, sir. But we're practicing increased security operations, so I can't let you through here at all. Sorry for the inconvenience. Sir, you are trespassing.
Mr. Decker, Mr. Novikov will see you now. I will escort you to the rendezvous point.
Ah, great.
Thank you. Lead the way.
Victor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Escorting Max Decker. Mr. Novikov's orders.
Been expecting you. Go ahead.
Mr. Novikov, I'm at the pavilion. We did wait. Then your guy took us to meet you here, so which is it?
Hey, chill out! You killed someone!
Are you gonna stop?
Oh God! Oh God! Help! Help me, please! Help me!
This guy just whacked this person like boom!
I don't know what the hell his problem was!
I need an ID of the perp.
What's going on? No, oh, dude! I saw that! Are you brain damaged? You! What the hell is going on?
Escorting Max Decker. Mr. Novikov's orders.
Had expected.
Well, no Novikov. No harm done here. Mr. Novikov, I'm at the pavilion. We did win. Then your guy took us to meet you here, so which is it? I don't know. A security guy. Wore a uniform. Alright, fine. See you soon. He's coming. Hope our parking doesn't expire.
So, I gotta ask, Mr. Decker. Section Chief Komarov, was that your handiwork?
Look at these hands. I'm a bureaucrat, Carson. Staging perfect suicides. No, I dare say young Komarov got a taste of it. He had it coming anyway. Nobody likes an apache.
And the file must be pretty important for Novikov to cough up 7 digits. Send it.
Every bit of dirty intel the FSB ever collected on. Our friend Novikov wasn't always in fashion, Carson. But the public has a short memory span.
And now he's tying up loose ends.
Securing his legacy. And our retirement plans.
Unfortunate server room fire at HQ. Misery loves company.
Mr. Decker. You know, I do believe this is going to be the start of a beautiful friendship. The money's being wired to your account.
Do I need to call my guy in Switzerland?
What? Haven't you heard? I am an honest businessman. Dos vidania, Mr. Decker. Well, that's that. Take a stroll, would you, Kurt? I'd like to savor the moment.
You sure that's wise, sir?
I'll be fine.
Trust me, you don't. The K
case file, please.
Right, right. Of course. Last and only cuff. There was an unfortunate server room fire at HQ. Misery loves company.
Mr. Decker. You know, I do believe this is going to be the start of a beautiful friendship. The money's being wired to your account.
Do I need to call my guy and switch room?
What? Haven't you heard? I am an honest businessman. Los Vidania, Mr. Decker. Well, that's that. Take a stroll, would you, Kurt? I'd like to say for the moment. I'll be fine. Finally, a clean slate. Didn't come cheap, but it was damn well worth it.
What's up, bud?
Thank you.
Thank you. say that I've had the pleasure. So is she as dazzling as they say? Sure.
That's it.
Jeez. This is unsettling. I seen you somewhere before? Yeah, you. Hey!
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The next part of the mission.
Lights are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Get ready. We got trouble.
Enlighten me, Nicholas.
Thank you.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.